Oh yeah. All right, let's get back here a little bit farther. Give ourselves a little bit of a head start. Ooh. Ooh, even better. Oh yeah, right. Oh, and right onto the car. Hello, friends. Welcome to.
Rico, there's a vehicle near you with a rebel hostage inside.
We gotta
hijack
that.
The car and get them to a safety.
All right. Get ready for him.
Oh! So ready for this.
In control. Request more.
Hostile contact. All units converge on these coordinates. ASAP.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Go, go, go! Anyway, welcome to Just Cause 3. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Now, I don't know yet. If we can clear. So, I've been playing it, getting a little more used to the controls. Whoa! Whoa! Alright, I'm clear, right? Yeah. They couldn't
Locate
possibly
the
follow
rebel
me.
Immediately. Do not let him escape.
You guys totally didn't see that, right? Right? Oh crap, they're right there. Come on. So anyway, I'm trying to say, I'm getting distracted by the, you know, the action. I have been playing, getting a little more used to the controls. Oh shit. We should probably get out.
Search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
I am very upset with you guys.
Dispatch, send
very,
reinforcements to your position.
Very, very upset with you.
Additional troops inbound.
What kind of guns they got? Anything good? No.
Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Sadness. Sadness. I failed my mission. I got him blown up. So anyhow, I've gotten more used to the controls. I'm ready to start playing this game seriously. Well, not actually like playing it seriously. Because you can't really play this game serious like too much. Come on, get up there. A little higher. A little higher. A little higher. You can do it. You can do it. I had some, you know, some high achievements for a little while, but then I logged in, everyone had beaten my scores. This game's all about the achievements. What's down there? Oh, I already did that one, okay. So we have a mission to do to clear the Baja province. We have to take out this base, Visa Electrica, which is the first, you know, kind of big thing you gotta do. Everything else is clear, the cities and whatnot is clear. Just gotta do that little spot. So we're gonna head over there. This waypoint. We're gonna do it. Two super players gotta destroy stuff! Destroying. So far, I've really been enjoying it. Mostly just playing around, you know, wingsuiting my way through the world. Which is really fun. Cat, you need to move. It's very hard to wingsuit when there's a cat in front of your face. Oh, this is not going to end well for me. Oh, good, 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 good. It's going. There's Visa Elettrica. Destruction. It's so helpful. Alright, so, here we go. Oof.
I'm here.
I'm here. Let's get up here on top where it's a little safer, maybe. Oops. How about you, sir? Would you mind going over there? Just hang out. Just hang out. You're good. There's somebody up there. What's going on up here? You are. There's a person up here.
Who's next?
You're really pretty much a combat god in this game. You really, yeah, it's hard to actually get seriously hurt. Alright, do we need to destroy these? Let's look at that. Let's look at our little map. I can't really tell what we need to destroy, but this tells us we have circuit breakers, a core electrical unit, fuel tanks, satellite dishes, transformers, and turbine blocks. Alright, so I'm going to guess that those are the fuel tanks. There it goes.
Never gets old.
Come on, it's gonna blow. Oh, cat, off the mouse. Off the mouse, girl. Come on. I wanna see a big kaboom. An earth shattering kaboom. Really? That's it? Now can I throw a grenade from up here.
Tanks blow up nice, Rico.
The hang gliding platform for combat is really good. I mean, it's so easy. Oh yes, look at it. Oh, they're all gonna blow. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah! Oh, beautiful. Alright, get their side, too, I know. Let's get back. Get back up in the action. Woo! Big grenade. Woo! Out of grenades? That's not fair. How can I run out of grenades? Anybody over here? Any? Anybody over here? Anyone? It's really easy to move around as far as grappling, and I would say it's probably easier than Batman. And Batman was really easy.
That's the core electrical unit. There. They're tough. But if you know where to shoot them, they blow up nice. Blow up those transformers, Rico. You'll throw a wrench in the military power supply.
Who's shooting me? No, bad. You're not allowed to shoot me. Oh, get out of here! Fly away for a second! Reload. Alright, back in the action. Who's next? Don't advertise yourself like that, you punk! Here we go.
Fire out of fire.
Yeah. All right, who dares shoot at me? I love the fact that I'm just barely into the game, and yet I'm already like a god. Ow. Oh no, I died! Alright, I should have... I was trying to hit... Supposedly you can hit E when you grapple onto a vehicle to immediately hijack it, but that wasn't working, so I must have something... I must have learned something incorrectly.
Rico, take out those satellite dishes.
Let's go.
Ah, come on, up! Mr. Sniper Guy. There we go. Ah! Fails! I'm failing! You have any ammo for me? Oh, you do have ammo for me. Ah, sweet, sweet ammo. Alright, let's go up, there. Alright, let's... Oh, there we go, over there. There's another one. I did switch back to playing on, or playing with mouse and keyboard. Let me go to ammo. Good. Alright, good. I think if you hover just for a second, then you can do a headshot. Which seems to be. What's that left? Electrical panels, maybe. Let's go up here and take a look around the facility and see what else we can spot. Basically, look for red is what I'm gathering. Ooh. No. Uncool. Go away. Whoa, someone threw a grenade at me? Also uncool. Now, did that sniper, where'd that sniper nest go? Where was that? Where was that sniper nest? Because I wanted to maybe pick it. Oh, there's some more tanks. Good. Excellent. So far, there's no. At least with this gun, there's no. Oh, I forgot to have my sniper. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, it's gorgeous. And I will be going for a lot of these achievements, just because it seems really fun to do it that way. Alright, so who is... Oh, wow. There's not much ammo with that. Oh, let's... Someone who needs to be killed. I killed you! More die! More dying! Alright, what else we got? What else does it say? Turbine blocks. So what does a turbine block look like? Right, where does a turbine... Let's look around for a turbine. I've watched just a little bit of gameplay of the actual game. I watched a lot of, like I said earlier, a lot of Mercube playing it when it was in pre-release. But he just did, you know, funny goof around, kill the everything kind of things, not actually the missions. So I don't have insider knowledge as to where actually this that the stuff is, but at least can blow up nicely. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Alright, come on. Oh, there was a... see, there was a thing up there. I saw it, and I gotta get back up there. Go up! Alright, now, get up on the top. I haven't excelled at the traversing up onto... Up, 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 up. Nope. Sir, please, I am working on a thing here. Alright, so I'm trying to go here and then just drop off. Because that... Oh, yeah, ammo. Okay, cool. So it's a different kind of sniper rifle. I'm going to go ahead and pick that up.
Oh, change is good.
Because, you know, change is good. Alright, let's see if we can find this place. We're looking for some turbines. Mouse 3 is the scope on this one? It says Mouse 3 is scope, but Mouse 3 is definitely not scoping. Yeah, Mouse 3. Huh. Yeah, I'm mouse... Oh, there it goes. That's odd. Oh, don't hold it down. Just click it. I was holding down like you had to be always be in scope mode. Okay. Alright, now what are we doing? We're looking... Ooh, what are those? Do they explode? They explode.
Not working.
Nice. JMB, I'm catching up to you, man. Who? Who, sir? Die now. Heavy you.
Never had a chance.
Let's go up here and say hi to this guy. And this guy. They're just up here, at least, not that I've seen so far, a melee attack, which I am a little sad about. Alright, I don't see it! Dang it! I do not see it! Alright, let's just cruise around. And see if we can spot what a turbine. Ah, there we go. There's some things to disable. Stairs? No way.
Hit the second one before the system resets.
Alright, where's the other one at? Is it on the other side? It's down here. Okay. Get off me!
I did it. The turbine's vulnerable now.
Alright, so where is the turbine? Ah, destroy. Sir! Can I interest you in some bullets? More bullets! Okay, now we gotta move quickly. Reminds me a little bit of, I don't know if you played Prototype. That was a really good destructive game. Oops. Alright. Off me. Get off me. Alright, so last one is over there. get close on time, close on time. Or we're not gonna be able to do it. Oh, we just did it. What? Weapons. What's over here? What's it? What's here? There doesn't appear to be a run either that I've seen.
This'll do.
Oh, there we go. Sir, sir. Okay, do I need to go back now? Oh, jeez! Yeah, I gotta go back and disable this again. Ah, darn it. Okay, well, at least now I know exactly what I'm actually doing. Controls are a little odd when you're just wanting to walk. It's like the entire game is geared for not walking, running. Let me pick up this good thing. All we have is the one. And boom! Oh wait, oops. Boom! That should do it all. Oh yeah, oh yeah! Muchus comus downus rexus. Literally. Oh, is that just the one? Is there not? Is there one on the other side too, I wonder? Ouch on the... Alright, let's take a look. Turbine blocks. Oh, there is another one. Okay, so there is a second one. Just gotta find out where its controls are. I have found so far that the markers, the quest markers, are not so good. That's definitely something they could definitely improve. But so far, I'm enjoying it. Okay, where is our other... It's got to be over there, because that's where the other pieces are. Oh, I wonder... Oh, there they are. There's the switches. Okay. Sir! Sir! Please! I wish to subscribe to my own newsletter. Where's the other one? Oh, ammo. Oh, yes. Wait, where's the, Oh, it's down there. Oh, dang it. Okay, let me go. Let me go down. Up there. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Faster. Sir, you are going to try to shoot me, aren't you? Alright, let's find another vantage location. Woo! See, now that I know what I'm doing, it's so much easier.
It's showtime.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, V's electric. Oh yeah. This vehicle, oh, the Urga Postlocka. Nice. Then nice. We got new challenge unlocked and, oh, cavern tour challenge unlocked and a spit drive unlocked and a helicopter frenzy unlocked and 3 out of 3 solid. Nice. We're amazing. 2 of 9 provinces liberated. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at the destruction. Look at it. And now everyone's got to rebuild the power station.
What's happening out there? Hey, respond immediately.
Human to Rico.
Yes.
Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you
Oops,
your
not quite
like
time.
To know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I'm trying to get the hang of it.
I'll meet you outside of town.
Ow! You asshat! You, sir? All of you! All of you! What's there?
Towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine, controlled demolitions. Nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!
Yeah, I'm getting that better. All right. We need to get rid of that. Oh! Ow! Smash! Ow! Oh, headache! Oh, gods! All right, guys. Well, with that amazing face mount, we're going to call it there. I'm going to go do some side mission-y kind of stuff and just, I don't know, hook these two trees together and see if I can make them. Come on. Nope. Not strong enough yet. I can't uproot trees. You? And you? Nope. How about Mr. Carr? Oh, it's so fun. Last night I did a quest where someone ran out of gas and I had to tow their car to a gas station. I didn't have a car, so I just did that. Right, here's one of these great little, what do you call these things? Challenges. I've actually been doing really good with the wingsuit stuff, which is surprising. So let's just see if we can keep it up. It up. This is gonna be fun. Nice. Oh wow, that was a really good shot. I don't generally get them finished on the first try, but I did on this one. And I got 5 stars, or 5 gears, or 5 whatevers. So I got the gear mod unlocked for Real in Kick 1. Ooh, I gotta try that. Let's go try that real fast. Alright, so we're good with that one. Woohoo! Oh, yeah, I always have to remember where I left off. Alright, let's get out of here. Thanks for the lift. Alright, we need to find some peoples that we can drop kick. Oh, how about drop kicking myself? Oh, that was nice. Well, let's drop kick this guy. Alright, let's There we go. I did. I'll let you go. All right. So let's All right. So how do we drop kick? I have to unlock it. You always have to, when you get it, you got to go in and unlock it afterwards. So we got that. So really into enemies, launches them a bit further. Active. Sweet. I'm getting, we're doing good. We're doing good. All right, so let's, Oh, yeah. All right, let's get back here a little bit farther. Give ourselves a little bit of a head start. Ooh, even better. Oh, yeah. Right. Oh, and right onto the car. That was badass. All right. I just wanted to share that with you because I thought it was hilarious. All right, guys. We'll talk to you later. Bye.